Welcome to part 2 of the CyberKong's Play and Collect tutorial, and we'll take you through the step-by-step process of bridging your assets to Polygon. First, you need to add the Polygon network to your Web3 wallet, and you can do this directly through the CyberKong's Jungle webpage, where clicking on any section of the map will prompt you to switch to and add a new network to your wallet. Once Polygon's network is set up, you have to bridge assets, and first you'll require some Matic, which is Polygon's native token, serving as gas for transactions. To address this, CyberKong's team has opened a Discord channel on the official server called Polygon Faucet, where users can type exclamation mark faucet and the tip bot will send 2 Matic tokens to their Discord account. In order for you to retrieve the tokens, you'll have to send a direct message to the tip.cc bot with the following commands. $balls shows all your balances, withdraw Matic initiates the withdrawal. Then you have to paste in your wallet address and specify how much of your total balance you want to withdraw. Another option is to use the official Polygon bridge in order to bridge some ETH from Ethereum to Polygon. Now that you have funds on Polygon, you also need some bananas, as they are needed further on in order to send VXs on additional missions. By using CoinGecko, you can find the contract addresses for the banana token for both Polygon and Ethereum networks. Bananas can be bought directly on Polygon using QuickSwap or on Ethereum using Uniswap and then transferred using the Polygon bridge from the CyberKong's website. Needless to say, the bridge is bidirectional, meaning that you can also move assets back to Ethereum. When bridging assets, users will have to confirm 2 transactions, the approval of spending that asset and the deposit itself. Last but not least, you have to bridge VXs, as they are the main actors of this adventure, and this can easily be accomplished using the same Polygon bridge from the CyberKong's website. Now that you have all the needed assets bridged, you can assemble your crew and send them out on missions, so join us in the next section where we cover the game mechanics.